Hey, so just another quick update from ya boy. I just wanted to talk about stuff that's been happening for the past few months and some recent stuff I need to update you guys about. So yeah, so let's just start right away. So the first thing I want to talk about right away is school. So I kind of took a break from school, and a main reason for that is because I'm depressed. Woohoo! Not a new thing, talked about it a lot in this channel. So yeah, I'll be completely honest, I just couldn't take the stress of college because of it, and a lot of stuff just overwhelmed me with negativity, so me and my psychiatrist decided to, you know, take a break from school. Now I don't want to be a college dropout, I do want to get a degree, but I might go into a course that I actually like now. I might be going to the arts this time, specifically music, cause man, it is my passion. I love making music, listening to music, or you know, anything that relates to music. And to be honest, I really disliked my past courses in college. I guess that's the main thing that made me depressed. I wasn't doing what I wanted to do, and I forced myself into those courses just to get a guaranteed job that will make me rich in the future or something. But really, it was not what I wanted and want to do in my life, so I took a risk. And no, I'm not becoming a full-time YouTuber or streamer. I decided way back that yes, this is just a hobby. And that kinda leads me to the next subject. So my channel is one of the many channels that will get demonetized this February. And yeah, I'm a little bit sad about it. I mean, like I said, this is just a hobby, but it's also good to earn at least a little bit from doing what you love, so I've set up, no, not a Patreon, but you know, since I do a lot of streams now, you can donate to me through this link while I stream, or even if I'm not streaming, if you feel like donating. And thanks a lot if you do, I really appreciate it, I'm serious. So yeah, right now I'm having fun with streaming, especially since if you didn't know by now, I got a new PS4 and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm taking things at my own pace now, and slowly recovering from it all, so yeah. I guess that's all that I wanted to update you guys about, but lastly, I haven't really talked about it that much, but it is very important to me. My cat Meowk that I've featured on this channel quite a bit has been missing for like 3 or more weeks now, and he usually goes back to the house every single day. He's an outdoor cat, you know. But last we saw of him, he was really weak and he was really light when I carried him. He used to be pretty heavy, so yeah. After a few days, we just arrived at the conclusion that, you know, he is dead. So I'm ending this video with a little tribute to Meowk. May he rest in peace, and sorry if this ending bums you out. I've just been really silent about it, like I didn't give a damn about him, but I really do, and I miss him even more every day. So this is to Meowk, and I'll see you guys in the next videos and streams. Bye!
I'm here with my buddy Meowk to assist me. Assist me. Assist me. Assist me.
objects that he's accidentally...